For drivers tonight as gasoline prices across the country continue to drop. But we notice that while prices are going down, there is a big difference in prices at the pump all across the city of Memphis. WRG's Shea Arthur takes a look at the numbers and talks with a travel expert to find out why.
No doubt about it, drivers are happier. Their wallets a little fatter.
I think the Lord is going down because gas was so high till I had to shake my piggy bank.
As the price of gas continues to go down.
It may not be where I want it, but it's coming on down. It's doing its thing.
You have such a good attitude.
I'm happy. I'm happy about it.
Gertha Ashford acknowledges the recent high numbers made her life harder.
Quite a bit. I don't get out as much as I used to. But now I can ease it out a little bit.
Would you go out of your way to find
cheaper gas? Yes, I would. And I have, and I'm here.
Here is the quick shop in Horn Lake, where a gallon of unleaded will run you $3.86, the cheapest we saw today. Down the road in South Haven at the Raceway off I-55, $3.95. In Memphis, the Exxon at Crump and Third, $4.09. The BP at Poplar and Cleveland, $4.45. Compared to the Exxon at Poplar and Danny Thomas at $4.69.
The question of why are we seeing such a big variation in gas prices? That simply comes down to really the price of gas and how often those stations are purchasing that gasoline. So typically what we see when we see these big changes in the market, those stations that are a little bit larger, that have a little bit more traffic, are going to see those changes hit a little bit more quickly.
Prices going down for the middle of summer travel.
So now with gas prices being less expensive, it's a lot easier to budget for those trips, and for a lot of families, a lot easier to take those summer trips.
Shea Arthur, WREG, News Channel 3.
So if you are looking for the cheapest gas in your area, and who isn't, you don't have to get out and drive around wasting gas. We've done the legwork for you. We have an interactive gas tracker on our website, WREG.com, that'll show you the cheapest gas around. If you have a smartphone or a tablet, just scan this QR code and it'll take you right to the gas tracker.